Good evening and welcome to Groundhopper AJ's non-league vlog. Today I'm making my second trip in a week to the Moatside Stadium in Merstham on a nice mild but windy night for an Isthmian Premier League game between Merstham and Bowers and Pitsea. Looking forward to this one. I mean, as far as the league table was concerned, Merstham are currently 15th. And Bowers and Pitsea down in 19th, having a bit of a torrid time this season, but they've had a good run in the FA Cup, which I'll come to in just a moment. As far as their last results are going, Merstham recorded a terrific 5-0 victory at home to Haringey Borough on Saturday, with the score being 5-0 at half time. They didn't add to it in the second half, but the damage was already done in the first. So, you know, that was sensational, especially after beating Queenston Casuals the previous week, but lost to Margate the midweek game. Bowers and Pitsea themselves, like I said, they're 19th, but they've got a few good games in hand because they were in the FA Cup on Saturday. Fourth qualifying round, and they were at home to Aldershot Town of the Nationwide League and beat them 2-1, knocked them out, caused a bit of an upset there. And for their rewards, they got a away draw at Lincoln City in the first round of the FA Cup. So good luck to them for that one, but hopefully for a good game tonight. I mean, both teams are sort of just below the league table, but Merstham seem to be, you know, scoring goals, and they seem to have got some centre forwards now, and beginning to find the net. And Bowers and Pitsea, like I say, 19th, they might be a great start to the season, but they've got a few games in hand because of their FA Cup run. But looking forward to this game. Hopefully it'll be a cracker, we'll see some goals and some highlights, and we'll see how it goes. I'll be back at half time with a roundup of how it's gone. Until then, see you later. Left that. Okay. Good effort there from John. Oh, nicely played, John. Oh, that's quality. Advantage. Oh, unlucky. Good effort.
I'm not. Keep him lying! Keep him lying! Keep him lying!
Right, and the goalkeeper. He's got it. That's 1-0 Merstham. Just before half time and all. Good finish. So, just before half time, again, I think Merstham did the same last week. Merstham have gone 1-0 up. Henry Corey was a goal scorer for Merstham on the 45th minute. Yeah, good finish. Took it well. Looked good little bit build up play as well. So, good goal. 1-0 Merstham. Half time here at the Moat side, Merstham, and it's Merstham 1, Bowers and Pitsea 0. Good first half. I think Merstham probably just edged it on chances. They had about 3 chances on goal. And, They had one. But it's been quite a good game actually. It's been a good midfield tussle. I mean, both teams are trying to play the football around and, you know, create space. And you know, but Merstham, yeah, goal scorer was Corey Henry about a minute before half time to put them 1-0 up. So I'll be delighted at that. Just make sure they just stay awake when they come out for the second half. But it's been quite a good game actually, so hopefully we'll have more goals and highlights in the second half. So until later on at half time here at the Moat side, it's Merstham 1, Bowers and Pitsea 0. Have a go. Go on. Yeah. Oh, what a finish. Corey Henry again. Set up by ex-Robin John Ufa. Great goal. 49 minutes played. It's Merstham 2. Bowers and Pitsea 0. Tajik Anderson with a great finish from just outside the box after a lovely set up by ex-Robin John Ufa. So, yeah. Merstham 2, Bowers and Pitsea 0. They started the second half very well. We already had a chance smothered as well by the goalkeeper. So good, keep it going, Merstham. Well, Merstham just done the cast short on 2 goals in 2 minutes. It's now Merstham 3, Bowers and Pitsea 0. Goal scorer for a great finish was Corey Henry. So it's Merstham 3, Bowers and Pitsea 0. They've really come out strong in the second half, and I'll tell you what, if they keep that going, they could get a couple more. But yeah, great start. Well done, Merstham. Well raced. Penalty. Yep. Penalty to Merstham. Here goes. The usual thing, arguing about who takes the penalty. I hate this about the football. Why do players get so arsey when they don't get the penalty? They can't take it. Good penalty, and that's Merstham 4, Bowers and Pitsea 0, and that's Corey Henry, hat-trick, so he'll be pleased, he gets to keep the ball for the hat-trick. Well done, Merstham, come out and time a new one this half, I tell you. Well, what can I say? It's Merstham 4. Merstham Pitsea 0. John Ofer made a nice little run and was fouled in the box. So a penalty to Merstham after they had a little bit of an argument between four players who took it. Hat-trick, potential hat-trick hero, Corey Henry, stepped up to the penalty, fired at home and made it 4-0. And he's got the match ball for his collection as well. So, yeah. Didn't see this coming. It was a very even game in the first half, but the second half, Merstham have come out and destroyed them. Oh, well done them. Maybe they'll get a couple more as well. Oh, just overhit it. Mucky. Oh, hello. Got the run there, he's got the run. That's a shame. Oh, great save. What a save. Those of Pitsea thought they got one back there, but it's been disallowed for a handball, I think. Oh, he's on the side. He's made the run. Oh, he should have left it for the number 10. 10 was running in on that. Oh, unlucky.
You can see the trial in some sort of game.
Good cross. He's gathered it, well done. So it's finished here at the moat side. It's finished Merstham 4, Bowes and Pitsea 0. What can I say? That second half from Merstham was pretty damn sensational, really. Like I said, I didn't see it coming in the first half. I mean, they were pretty even. They had a couple more chances, maybe, but didn't expect to see that scoreline come up. Second half, they just came out off the blocks, scored three goals in like 10 minutes, and took the game to the 3 points. So well done for them. Tej Anderson scored the second goal, a good finish after John Ufer set him up. And Corey Anderson made it 3-0, and the same player scored the penalty to make it 4-0. In the end, they steamrolled them in the second half, so they've got to be well pleased with that result. That's 9 goals now in 2 home games, so they seem to be getting their act together now, which is good. So I thoroughly enjoyed that second half. It was a good, entertaining half. Merson deserved the win, played very well. And that's it from me, AJ. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'll be back hopefully for Haringey Borough versus the Shorten Athletic on Saturday. Until then, see you later.